No supersets, no false reps, no rest pause, just straight sets to keep size. People ask me all the time, how are you feeling? How are you feeling? How is your diet going? My diet is always the same. I never feel comfortable. I feel always tired. I feel always exhausted. It's just the way how it is. People have so high expectations. I tell them stories, but there is no story to tell. It's always the same. I tell them I feel good. They think a diet is not hard. If I tell them I don't feel good, they say, oh, poor Nasser. I don't need to hear that poor Nasser, poor this, poor that. I'm just doing it. I choose it. I like in bodybuilding everything except the diet. But the diet is there to get in best condition. A diet makes you, and it would be that easy. Everyone could look like me and the other top 15 of the world.